Huang Junjie was born in Chongqing, China on July 9, 1998, and is a student at the Beijing Film Academy. In 2016, he officially entered the show business as the male lead in the youth basketball film, 24 Seconds of Youth. The same year, he starred in the fantasy drama, Fox in the Screen. He starred as Zhang Qi Ling in the drama, Reunion, Sound of the Providence. Last year, on December 2, 2020, he started trending for dating rumors. Youku released a video allegedly of Huang Junjie holding hands with a girl. However, another young woman, who is not the girl in the video, shared several voice recordings and screenshots allegedly between herself and Huang Junjie, detailing their relationship and claims to be his girlfriend, even when she knew he was dating someone else already. This woman is known by her alias, Flower is Super Good. On December 3rd, Huang Junjie addressed all the rumors. He wrote, "I was bombarded by notifications all day long. In the beginning, I was a bit panicked when I found out our relationship was exposed because she is not in the industry. So we had no plans to reveal it. Regarding the WeChat conversations, they are all fake. I originally didn't plan on responding, but who would have thought the matter would keep getting more intense and rumors spreading crazily? If I remember correctly, Flower is a young girl I encountered a few times at the hotel of my film crew. She said she is a student at Shanghai Theater Academy. She previously shot scenes in The Legend of Xiao Chuo and is now in another crew filming. Because we encountered each other a few times by the elevators, aisles, and lobby, that's why there are those recordings of the casual conversations. Flower initiated to talk to me about saucing fans and the inconveniences that come with those who follow to the airport. At that time, I was indeed suffering from those troubles, so I used improper words. For this, I apologize to everyone who was offended." Huang Junjie also denied the validity of Flower's screenshots talking about dating each other. After clarifying the situation, the Chinese star disappeared from all social media for 4 months. However, on April 5th, on Weibo, Huang posted an apology. He explained his method in dealing with his private life and public affairs was wrong. He also apologized for avoiding his problems. "To those who once trusted me, I solemnly say sorry, I was wrong." The 23-year-old star added that those involved in the matter have been under tremendous pressure from public opinion and sincerely apologized to them as well. "After consulting with my family and company, I have decided to pause acting for a while." Huang explained he would be focusing on school and personal development so as to improve himself. "I hope everyone can supervise and correct me in the future," he stated. After Huang Junjie's apology, Flowers issued a lengthy post over 5,000 words. She said her relationship with Huang Junjie officially started on October 27th. She apologized to Huang Junjie and admitted a lot of the things she said was made up. She felt regret and met him to talk things on April 1st, which she later found out that she was being used when those calls she got from Huang Junjie's cousin and another person all came from the same ID. It turned out Huang Junjie's friend did it to anger her. She felt remorse for ruining his career and said the most recent things she said were to incite him and didn't think his career would be affected. Flowers also said that Huang Junjie is a good person and won't boycott his future works. She said they won't get back together and won't contact each other, but they didn't remove each other as friends. She emphasized that she wasn't PR'd by anyone and this last statement was made by herself. Lastly, she mentioned Huang Junjie's current condition is really bad and hoped everyone could give him a chance.
Thank you for watching. Like and